For centuries, education has been the cornerstone of human progress. From the first scribbles on cave walls to the invention of the printing press, we have always sought to learn and grow. However, in the 21st century, technology has changed how we live, work, and communicate. It has also transformed the way we learn. Technology is revolutionizing education, from online courses to virtual reality simulations, making it more accessible, engaging, and efficient than ever before. One of the most significant changes technology has brought to education is the rise of online learning platforms. With the advent of the internet, learners can access a vast array of courses, tutorials, and educational materials from anywhere in the world. No longer are we limited by geographic location or scheduling conflicts. We can tailor our education to our needs and interests. Online learning platforms have also made education more affordable, as students can access free or low-cost courses without the burden of traditional college tuition. The flexibility of online learning has made it particularly appealing to non-traditional students, such as working adults, parents, and individuals with disabilities. These learners can now pursue their education without the constraints of traditional classroom settings, allowing them to balance their studies with other responsibilities. Online learning has also enabled the spread of lifelong learning, as individuals can continue to acquire new skills and knowledge throughout their lives, regardless of their age or background. Another way technology is changing the way we learn is through virtual reality, VR technology. VR allows learners to experience everything from historical events to scientific experiments, fully immersed by engaging multiple senses. VR can enhance retention and deepen understanding. For example, medical students can use VR to simulate surgeries and procedures, giving them a realistic and safe environment to practice and improve their skills. Similarly, history students can use VR to experience significant historical moments, such as the signing of the Declaration of Independence, bringing the past to life in a way that a textbook never could. In the traditional classroom setting, technology is also changing the game. Smart boards and interactive tools allow for more dynamic and engaging lessons, keeping students focused and motivated. For example, math teachers can use interactive whiteboards to demonstrate complex equations visually, making it easier for students to understand and retain the information. Technology can also improve real-time feedback and personalized learning plans, helping students achieve their goals more effectively. Artificial intelligence, AI, is also making waves in education. AI-powered apps and software provide adaptive learning experiences tailored to everyone's strengths and weaknesses. By analyzing student data, AI can identify areas where a student is struggling and provide targeted interventions to help them overcome these challenges. AI can also assist with grading and assessments, freeing teachers' time for more personalized instruction. For example, a language learning app can use AI to assess a student's pronunciation and provide feedback on how to improve. While technology has brought many benefits to education, there are also some potential downsides to consider. One concern is the potential for technology to exacerbate existing inequalities in education. Not all students have access to the technology needed to fully participate in online learning or use VR technology, which could widen the achievement gap. There is also a risk of over-reliance on technology, leading to a lack of social interaction and reduced critical thinking skills. Another concern is the potential for technology to replace teachers entirely. While AI can provide personalized learning experiences, it cannot replace the human connection and empathy that teachers provide. Moreover, a significant part of learning is the social and emotional connections with our teachers and peers, which could be lost in a fully online learning environment. In conclusion, technology is changing the way we learn in significant ways, from online learning platforms to virtual reality simulations. Technology is making education more accessible, engaging, and efficient than ever before. While there are potential downsides to consider, the benefits of technology in education must be addressed. As we continue to innovate and explore the possibilities of technology in education, we must ensure that all students have access to the tools and resources. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.